This is kind of what she's doing today. This is a song that about, this is a, I call it a ukulele old lady version of a Cyndi Lauper thing that I wrote. So. Thank you.